and I'd play the Red River Valley, and he'd sit in the kitchen and cry and run his fingers to 70 years of living and wonder, Lord, has every well I drilled gone dry? We were friends, me and this old man, were like desperados waiting for a train. Like desperados waiting for a train. Well, he's a drifter and a driller of oil wells, and an old school man of the world. He taught me to drive this car when he's too drunk to, and wink and give me money for the girls. And our lives were like some old western movie. Like desperados waiting for a train. Like desperados waiting for a train. And from the time I could walk, he'd take me with him to a bar called the Green Frog Cafe. And this old man with beer guts and dominoes, lying about their lives as they played. And I was just the kid they called the sidekick. Like desperados waiting for a train. Like desperados waiting for a train. One day I look up and he's pushing 80, and this brown tobacco stains down his chin. Well, to me he's one of the heroes of this country. So why's he all dressed up like them old men, drinking beer, playing moon and 42? Like a desperado waiting for a train. Like a desperado waiting for a train. And on the day before he died, I went to see him, and I was grown and he was nearly gone. So we just sat and dreamt us up a kitchen and sang another verse to that old song. Come on, Jack, the son of a bitch is coming. We're desperados waiting for a train. We're desperados waiting.